Good afternoon class and welcome in your computer class. And as we have done our book exercise of chapter 2 on yesterday, so today we are going to continue our book exercise with question answers, right? So in question answers, the first answer, as you can see on screen, is written here. So just I'm going to explain how the answer you can frame, and then you will complete it in your notebook, or those are having the book, they will write in books. So let's read the question answers. Number one, write about the machine language. Here you are going to write about machine language, and as I told you, machine language is the elementary language. Elementary means the most and important language, which is understandable by computer. Means machine language is only the language which computer can understand directly. So you can write the answer in this way. I'm just giving you the proper answer. Okay, so here is your answer. The machine language is the elementary language of a computer. Then this is the introduction. Then the main quality or the main unit of machine language is that they consist of only two digits, they are 0 and 1. So we will continue the answer with it consists of binary digits 0 and 1. So here you will write digits, as two are there, it is not written. So how will you write? The machine language is the elementary language of a computer. It consists of binary digits. Here you will write as digits 0 and 1. Done. So this is your answer number 1. Now question number 2. Write about high level language. तो हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज के बारे में हमने पढ़ा है, दैट हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज आर द लैंग्वेज इन विच द स्टेटमेंट कैन बी रिटन लाइक इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. सो दैट ओनली वी कैन राइट इन आर आंसर एज वेल. सो हाउ वी विल राइट द आंसर? हाई लेवल लैंग्वेज आर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज डिजाइंड फॉर यूजर्स टू राइट इंस्ट्रक्शंस, और यू कैन राइट स्टेटमेंट ऑल्सो, to write instructions in English like statement. Is it clear? We need only to write the one sentence that it is a programming language designed for user to write instructions in English like statement. So the main keywords are in this answer is this, that instruction can be written in English like statement. So these are the keywords for the answer. Got it? Then your question number 3 is, how are high level language understood by a computer? How are high level language understood by a computer? So you will write this answer, as here it is not written, so I am writing it for you. You just have a look over here. Computer computer understood high level language high level language with the help of language processor. Computer understood high level language. Computer understood high level language with the help of language processor like compiler and interpreter. Understood? So this one is your answer. Computer understood high level language with the help of language processor like compiler and interpreter. Then your last but not least, your next answer for number 4, what is a system software, is the system software works at the internal level of the computer and instructions instructs the computer how to manage its resources. And resources means hardware and software. Got it? So your system software is, the system software works at the internal level. System software kaise kaam karta hai? Internal level par. And it instructs the computer how to manage its resources. Got it? It instructs the computer how to manage its resources, means hardware and the software both. So these are your answers that you need to complete in your notebook. Okay, so that's all are in your chapter number 2 that we have done today. These were our chapter number 2. So we have completed our chapter 1 and chapter 2. Then we will move to the next one in next week. So thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.